Dear brothers and sisters, in today's catechesis we turn to Pope St. Gregory the Great, who governs the Church of Rome at the end of the 6th century and is venerated as a doctor of the Church. Born of a noble Roman family, Gregory entered the civil service, in which he rose to the dignity of prefect of the city, and then embraced the monastic life. Gregory's learning and experience and his outstanding personal gifts led to his appointment as a papal representative to the imperial court in Constantinople, and then as a pope's secretary. In the year 590, Gregory was elected pope. His papal ministry was marked by a tireless energy and a clear vision of the grave problems facing civil society and the Church. Gregory made every effort to contain the Lombard invasion, to provide for the evangelization of that people, and to establish peace throughout Italy. In addition to his preaching, teaching, and pastoral activity, he also reorganized the management of the Church's goods and ensured a more effective administration of her charitable works. At a time of great social instability, and despite his frequent ill health, Gregory proved an effective, prudent, and saintly pastor whose life and teaching continue to inspire us today.